गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. इन टुडेज़ लेक्चर वी विल ब्रीफ अप आर चैप्टर नंबर 2, दैट वॉज न्यूट्रिशन इन एनिमल, विद द हेल्प ऑफ सम वेरी शॉर्ट क्वेश्चन एंड आंसर्स. लेट मी चेक हाउ मच यू ऑल हैव अंडरस्टूड द चैप्टर. ट्राई टू आंसर इट बाय योर ओन, देन सी द आंसर्स हियर. नाउ फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन गोज, क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, वॉट इज अ कार्निवोरस एनिमल एंड गिव टू एग्जाम्पल. What is a carnivorous animal? Give two examples. Answer. Carnivorous animal आपके क्या होते हैं? That are the flesh eating animals. For example, your lion, tiger. So animals which eat the flesh of other animals are called carnivorous animals. Example, lion and tiger. Okay, now question number 2, what is the function of digestive juice secreted by the liver? These are the questions that we all have discussed in our lectures. जब हम अपना WhatsApp group पे topic wise discussion करते थे, then at that time you were answering very well. आई होप आंसर्स आपको अभी भी याद होंगे. वट इज़ द फंक्शन ऑफ डाइजेस्टिव जूस सिक्रीटेड बाय लिवर? इट हेल्प्स इन द ब्रेकडाउन ऑफ फैट. Question number 3, name the organ, name the organs, क्योंकि एक organ नहीं होता. Name the organs that make up the alimentary canal. So how many organs or the compartments I have taught you in your lecture? Let's see कितने लोगों को आता है. Is it not visible? Answer. So the answer of the organs that make up your alimentary canal are, is it not visible? Answer is mouth, second is esophagus. What was the other name of esophagus? It was termed as the food pipe. Third is your stomach. Fourth, small intestine, large intestine, and last but not the least, rectum, which stores your semi-solid feces for its excretion outside from your body with the help of anus. So mouth, esophagus, stomach, small intestine, large intestine and rectum compose the alimentary canal. Now your next question, question number 4. Name the 4 types of teeth. Very easy question. 4 types of teeth kya hote hain aapke? First, front teeth, incisors. Second are your canines, that are the sharp teeth which are held for the tearing purpose. Third is your premolars, which are meant for the grinding, and your molars. 4 types of teeth hote hain, the incisors, canines, premolars and molars. Next question, name the largest gland in the human body. What is the largest gland that is present in the body of human? Answer is your liver. Now moving on, the last question for today is, name the glands that secrete digestive juices. I taught you all about the 3 glands which are present in human body. First was the salivary gland that was present in the mouth. Salivary gland. Then second was your pancreas which secreted pancreatic juice. And the third was your liver which secreted bile juice. So these are your extra very short questions that you can go through. I hope it is visible and you are easily able to understand my handwriting. Thodi upar niche hai, but I hope you will be able to understand. Try to learn these answers. If you want to write, you can write it in your rough notebook, okay? No need to write anything in your fair. This side also main thoda dikha dun aapko so that you are able to see the answers clearly. Now time for your today's homework. Homework mein aapko learn karna hai, learn the question answers we discussed today in this lecture. I hope everything is clear to you all. Tomorrow we'll continue with the next part of the chapter. Have a nice day ahead.